Tupac Shakur was riding in this black BMW when the gunfire erupted. The car, part of a convoy headed for a nightclub, had stopped in front of the Maxim Hotel. The 25-year-old rapper has long been criticized for promoting violence through his music known as gangster rap. Take a listen.
What's up? Can you get away? Let me come sweep you up.
You know I got a man.
I know you got a man, but he ain't gonna mind if I take you out.
Of course he gonna mind.
Let me take you to lunch. I'll have you back before you even get home. Before anybody
can't.
See you. Oh, come on.
You don't like me.
Please.
Nah.
All right. What's wrong with your eye? Why you got on glasses? It's to all my partners in the penitentiary. It's Tupac.
Shit! Dear mama, they sentenced me to death. Today's my final deck. I'm counting every breath. I'm bitter cause I'm dying. So much I haven't seen. I know you never dreamed your baby would be dead at 16. I got beef with a sick society that doesn't give a shit. Cause they too quick to say goodbye to me. They tell me the preacher's there for me. He's a crook with a book. That motherfucker never cared for me. He's only here to be sure I don't drop a dime to God about the crimes he's committing on the poor. And how can these people judge me? They ain't my peers, and in all these years they ain't never loved me. I never got to be a man. Must be part of some big plan to keep a nigga in the state pen. Until my homies out burying motherfuckers. Leave steer clear of these Aryan motherfuckers. Cause once they got you locked up, they got you trapped. You're better off getting shot up. I'm convinced self-defense is the way. Please stay strapped, pack a gap every day. I wish I would've known while I was out there. Now I'm straight heading for the shit.
Just to all my partners in the penitentiary.
Fuck all y'all.
That's right.
Dear mama, they sentenced me to death. Today's my final day. I'm counting every breath. I'm bitter cause I'm dying. So much I haven't seen. I know you never dreamed your baby would be dead at 16. I got beef with a sick society that doesn't give a shit. And they too quick to say goodbye to me. They tell me the preacher's there for me. He's a crook with a book. That motherfucker never cared for me. He's only here to be sure I don't drop a dime to God about the crimes he's committing on the poor. And how can these people judge me? They ain't my peers, and in all these years they ain't never loved me. I never got to be a man. Must be part of some big plan to keep a nigga in the state pen. Until my homies out worrying motherfuckers. Please stand clear of these Aryan motherfuckers. Cause once they got you locked up, they got you trapped. You better off get shot up. I'm convinced self-defense is the way. Please stay strapped, pack a gap every day. I wish I would've known while I was out there. Now I'm straight heading for the shit.
All eyes on me.
That's right, Machiavelli.
Living like a thief, running through the streets.
That's
bad, bad, I don't got no place to go.
16 on death row, death row, death row. Follow me.
All eyes on me. There's gonna be some stuff you're gonna see that's gonna make it hard to smile in the future. But through whatever you see, through all the rain and the pain, you gotta keep your sense of humor. You gotta be able to smile through all this pain. Just keep your head up.
All eyes on me.
And now a moment of silence.
That's right.
Let us pray.
Let us pray.